And amid an increasingly complex security situation around the world. But I know you come well prepared.
Thank you, Mr. Secretary, and I look forward to being on this great team that you lead. I look forward to some tough years of work, but fruitful years of work.
Thank Admiral Savridis for his outstanding contribution to transatlantic security and wish him a happy voyage home, and to welcome our new Supreme Allied Commander.